I have a collect Alexa resource review.
So what I basically like is that this model has a good pair of spikes, and that its head does seem to touch the ground a little bit. Look, it's black and green. Something else is that this was a 2008 model. Probably one of the first Lexovisaurus ever to be created by a company. And yet, I still like it. So this is why I'm doing a review video. And I'm still trying to work on the best choices for publishing a book. See it? I like its head and its pair of spikes. It does seem to be a good-headed stegosaur. So I think this is that it would rank an A+, despite this model was made so long ago. And it still is one of my favorite stegosaurs now on. Fortunately, truth is, I don't want to give it away anyway, but I keep it. I mean, I've been checking many books about animals. They seem to like them. And look, this is one of the best creatures made before 2000. Maybe before 2010. And by the way, notice this head partially touches the ground. And it does look a little bit like the Days and Trubris. It's one of the shortest videos I'll make. So I'll be finished when it reaches 2 minutes. And it's now time.